It starts with another problems in root locus. So the root locus is very, very important concept in third unit. So in this unit, only two concepts, RH criteria and the root locus. Okay. So the given unity feedback open loop transfer function, G of S is given K by S into S square plus 4S plus 13. Sketch the root locus. Sketch the root locus for a given unity feedback open loop transfer function. G of S is equal to K by S into S square plus 4S plus 13. Okay. So in this transfer function, draw the root locus. Okay. So what is first step? In the given transfer function, G of S is equal to K by S into S square, S into S square plus 4s plus 13. Then my transfer function. So in the given, the given open loop transfer function, k by s into s square plus 4s plus 13. So first step one is, step one, to locate poles and zeros. Location of poles and the zeros. So in the numerator, roots are called zeros. Denominator, roots are called poles. In the numerator, roots are zeros. Denominator, roots are called poles. So in the numerator, there is no zeros, only in the poles. So first S is equal to 0. So pole 1 is equal to 0. And S square plus 4S plus 13 equal to 0. So find the roots of the given transfer function, given characteristic equation. So pole 2 is equal to minus 2 plus J3. Minus 2 plus J3. And pole 3 is equal to minus 2 minus J3. In the first pole, at origin. Second pole, minus 2 plus J3. Third pole, minus 2 minus J3. Okay. So, all of you take ordinary graph sheet. X-axis and y-axis. Choose same scales. In the middle is origin 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. And the positive cycle, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In the above imaginary axis, J1, J2, J3, J4 and minus J1, minus J2, minus J3 and minus J4. So first pole at origin. So origin. So first, this is origin. So P1 is equal to 0. And the second pole, minus 2 plus J3. So in the minus 2 is real value. J3 is imaginary axis. So this is second pole. equal to is equal to minus 2 plus j3. And the third pole at minus 2 minus j3, third pole minus 2 minus j3, minus 2 plus j3, minus 2 minus j3. In the first step is over. So first pole at origin, second minus 2 plus j3, minus 2 minus j3, pole 2, pole 3. Okay, and the next step 2, what is step 2? Root locus on real axis. Root locus on real axis. So, ee real axis lo emaina unda amma? Only origin. Inka remaining two poles at complex poles. In the real pole is only one. There is no real pole. Only origin. Remaining poles are zeros. Not real values. Okay, in the two are, in the two is complex poles. So, take ఆరిజిన్ 2 మీరు గ్రాఫ్ ఎంతైతే తీసుకుంటారో అంతవరకు డార్క్ లైన్ డ్రా చేయండి. డ్రా ద డార్క్ లైన్. దిస్ ఈస్ మెన్షన్ ద రూట్ లోకస్ ఆన్ రియల్ యాక్సిస్. రూట్ లోకస్ ఆన్ రియల్ యాక్సిస్. క్లియర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ? సో ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ మనకి మైనస్ టూ ఒక్కటే ఉందనుకోండి, జీరో నుంచి మైనస్ టూ వరకు డార్క్ చేసి సో ద రూట్ లోకస్ ఆన్ రియల్ యాక్సిస్ అని మెన్షన్ చేయొచ్చు. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ స్టెప్ త్రీ. వాట్ ఈ స్టెప్ త్రీ? యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ అసిమ్టోట్స్ అండ్ సెంట్రాయిడ్. యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ అసిమ్టోట్స్ అండ్ ద సెంట్రాయిడ్. What is the formula of angle of asymptotes? Angle of asymptotes is plus or minus 180 degrees into 2q plus 1 by n minus m. Plus or minus 180 degrees into 2q plus 1 by n minus m. So q is taking from 0, 1, 2, and so on, n minus m. N means number of poles, m means number of zeros. So there is only three poles, is take 0, 1, 2, and 3. So substitute q equal to 0. Angle of asymptote is 180 degrees by 3. Plus or minus 60 degrees. Substitute q equal to 1. Substitute q equal to 2. Substitute q equal to 3. So n minus m terms this quali q. 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So q equal to 0. Angle of asymptotes plus or minus 60 degrees. Q equal to 1. Angle of asymptotes plus or minus 3, 3 cancel 180 degrees. Q equal to 2. Angle of asymptote is plus or minus 5, 300 degrees. And the Q equal to 3. Angle of asymptotes plus or minus 420. So, in this 420 is plus or minus 360 plus 60 degrees in the four quadrants. So, in the four quadrants, 360 degrees. So, above undi kabatti 360 plus 60. It is plus or minus 60 degrees. What is the repeated angle? Plus or minus 60 degrees is repeated angle. So, angle of asymptote is equal to plus or minus 60 degrees. Angle of asymptote is plus or minus 60 degrees. And calculating the centroid, angle of asymptote and centroid. So what is the formula of centroid? Sum of poles minus sum of zeros by n minus m. Sum of poles minus sum of zeros by n minus m. మనకి ఎన్ని పోల్స్ ఉన్నాయి? త్రీ పోల్స్. జీరో ఫస్ట్ పోల్, నెక్స్ట్ సెకండ్ మైనస్ టూ ప్లస్ జే త్రీ, అండ్ థర్డ్ వన్ మైనస్ టూ మైనస్ జే త్రీ. అండ్ ద జీరోస్ ఏమన్నా ఉన్నాయా? లేవు కాబట్టి జీరో బై ఎన్ ఎంతమ్మా? త్రీ. ఎం ఎంతమ్మా? జీరో ప్లస్ జే త్రీ మైనస్ జే త్రీ మైనస్ ఫోర్ బై త్రీ. It's the value is minus 1.33. Minus 1.33. Okay, clear all of you? So already in Navarro centroid, sir, explain Cheman Adigar. So the centroid formula is sum of poles minus sum of zeros by n minus m. Sum of poles minus sum of zeros by n minus m. Okay, so centroid ento chindamma manaki minus 1.33. So ekkadaithe ee real axis meeda minus 1.33 untado, so a point daggara, so centroid is equal to minus 1.33 and mention cheyandi. Centroid is equal to minus 1.33. So ee centroid point nunchi manaki edaithe angle of asymptote estado, enta angle of asymptotes? Plus or minus 60 degrees. Using the protractor in the plus 60 degrees in the above imaginary axis, minus 60 degrees in below imaginary axis. Plus or minus 60 degrees. So plus 60 degrees and the minus 60 degrees. Using the protractor, take above imaginary axis plus 60 degrees, below imaginary axis minus 60 degrees. Okay, so three steps clear andarki. So in the first step, locate the poles and zeros. Second, root locus on real axis. Third one, angle of asymptotes and the centroid. Okay. So in the fourth step, what is fourth step? Breakaway and break-in point. What is meant by breakaway point? So the breakaway point means in the second step, root locus on real axis. So root locus on real axis between two real poles, then there exists a breakaway point. Root locus on real axis between two real poles, then there exists a breakaway point. And the root locus on real axis between two real zeros, root locus on real axis between two real zeros, then there exists a break-in point. Emma, breakaway point ante enti? Second step lo root locus on real axis undi kada, between two real poles, rendu poles madhya ganunte appudu manaki breakaway point vastadi. Two real zeros madhyunte break-in point vastadi. But in the root locus on real axis between one real pole and one real zero, maybe or may not be. So ikkada manaku undedi enti? Oke okka pole at origin, inkem levu kada. So in the fourth step, there is no breakaway, there is no breakaway and break-in point. Breakaway point రాదు, break-in point రాదు. ఎందుకు? రూట్ లోకస్ ఆన్ రియల్ యాక్సిస్ అనేది ఒకే ఒక్క పోల్ నుంచి ఇంకెక్కడుందో తెలియదు. అదే ఇక్కడ జీరో అండ్ మైనస్ ఫోర్ కానీ మైనస్ త్రీ కానీ మైనస్ టూ ఒక two real values madhya unte appudu calculate the breakaway point or calculate the breaking point, but in the only one real pole, so there is no breakaway and the breaking point. Next, fifth one, angle of departure and arrival. What is angle of departure? What is angle of arrival? So the angle of departure calculate cheyadamante, so first take these real value and imaginary values. So oka graph undi kadamma, aa graph idanukondi. So first at origin 0, so p1 0, idi 0. Next minus 2 ikkada plus j3 pole 2 is minus 2 plus j3, and the third one minus j3, so third p3 is equal to minus 2 minus j3, minus 2 plus j3, minus 2 minus j3. So you are calculating the angle of departure. So ee real 0 nunchi complex pole ki enta angle undo chudandi. And this is completely theta 1. Real value nunchi complex pole ki angle, and the second pole nunchi third pole ki angle, this is theta 2. Theta 1 at origin, theta 2 is second one. Okay, so first calculating the theta 1. In the origin at any pole, so complete ga e quadrant and second quadrant complete ga undi kabatti, so 180 degrees minus tan inverse of a by b, tan inverse of a by b. So ikkada entundamma distance, this is distance between a, and the 0 to minus 2 is b. So 0 nunchi j3 ki ent untadi, 3 cm. So a is equal to 3. So 0 to j1 1, j1 to j2 2, j2 to j3 3. So a equal to 3, and 0 to minus 1 is 1, minus 1 to minus 2 is 2. So the b is equal to 2 cm. So 180 degrees minus tan inverse of a is 3, b is 2, calculating theta 1. And the theta 2 is in the perpendicular to p2 and p3. p2 nunchi p3 perpendicular ga undi kadamma, so enta value? 90 degrees. So theta 2 is 90 degrees. So idi calculate chesthe ento ostadi, 123.69. ila theta 1 theta 2, for example inka manaki poles and zeros unnay ankonde, for example ikkada minus 4 kuda oka zero und ankonde, zero nunchi ikkada calculate cheyali tan inverse of a by c. Minus 2 nunchi minus 4 ki enta distance untado adi c. Inkot und ankonde d, inkot und ankonde e, ఇంకోటి ఉందనుకోండి ఎఫ్. ఎన్ని రియల్ వాల్యూస్ అయితే ఉంటాయో వాటి నుంచి కాంప్లెక్స్ కి క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేయాలి. ఓకే, సో ఇన్ ద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ థీటా 1 వచ్చేసింది కదమ్మా, థీటా 2 ఈస్ క్లియర్. సో ద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ 180 డిగ్రీస్ మైనస్ పోల్స్ నుంచి వచ్చిన యాంగిల్స్ థీటా 1 ప్లస్ థీటా 2. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ మనకి జీరోస్ నుంచి వచ్చి థీటాస్ ఉన్నాయి అనుకోండి, యాడ్ చేయాలి. 180 degrees minus poles is 0 daggar nunchi calculate chesindi enti theta 1 and theta 2 also pole 2 and pole 3 so 180 degrees minus of pole theta 1 entamma 123.69 plus theta 2 is 90 so what is angle of departure 33.69 ila calculate cheyali ఓకే ఏమన్నా డౌట్ ఉందమ్మా అర్థమైందా సరే నెక్స్ట్ ప్రాబ్లం చేసేటప్పుడు ఇంకా క్లియర్ గా అర్థమైతలేమ్మా ఓకే సో 180 డిగ్రీస్ మైనస్ ఆఫ్ తీటా 1 ప్లస్ తీటా 2 ఇస్ 33.69 సో ఏమ్మా యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ ఎంత యాంగిల్ angle of departure 33.69 so ee angle of departure ni using the protractor 33.69 ekkadaithe ostado danni oka chinna line laaga note cheskondi angle of departure 33.69 pettukondi and minus the ikkada plus 33 aithe ikkada nunchi minus 33 iskondi minus 33.69 ఇక్కడ నుంచేమో ప్లస్ 33 ఇక్కడ నుంచి మైనస్ ఇక్కడ ఏదైతే యాంగిల్ వస్తదో ఆ యాంగిల్ కి ఆపోజిట్ గా తీసుకోవడం అంతే క్లియర్ స్టెప్ 5 ఇన్ ద లాస్ట్ స్టెప్ ఇస్ లాస్ట్ 6th స్టెప్ ఇంటర్సెక్టింగ్ పాయింట్ ఆన్ ఇమాజినరీ యాక్సిస్ intersecting point on imaginary axis what is the intersecting point on imaginary axis ela calculate cheyalo cheppanu kada ma last class lo ela calculate cheyali first the characteristic equation first find the characteristic equation what is the formula of characteristic equation 1 plus g of s h of s is equal to 0 okay so 1 plus g of s h of s is equal to 0 so 1 plus k by s into s square plus 4s plus 13 h of s is unity feedback so 0 s cube plus 4s squared plus 13s plus k equal to 0 this is the take LCM and the LCM is sends to the left side 0 right side 0 and the s cube plus 4s squared plus 13s plus k so manaki imaginary axis ni touch ayindi kavali kabatti put s is equal to j omega so j omega whole cube plus 4 into j omega whole square plus 13 into j omega plus k equal to 0 so j square means minus 1 minus j omega cube minus 4 omega square plus 13 j omega plus k equal to 0 and the real part equal to 0 imaginary part equal to 0 so the real part em undi 4 omega square plus k equal to 0 imaginary part minus j omega cube plus 13 j omega equal to 0 so minus j omega is common omega square minus 13 equal to 0 so omega square is equal to 13 what is the value of omega 3.605 emma so ee omega value ante enti ekkada touch ayindo intersecting point on imaginary axis okay so intersecting point on imaginary axis so 3.65 సో ఇక్కడ ఏదైతే మనకి యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ ఉందో ఏ యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ ని టచ్ చేయేటట్లుగా 3.6 5 ఇలా డ్రా చేయాలి క్లియర్ ఆ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు j 3.65 ఈ యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ ని టచ్ చేస్తూ ఇలా కర్వ్ లాగా డ్రా చేయండి 3.65 అండ్ సేమ్ ఈ కింద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డిపార్చర్ ని టచ్ చేయటట్లు మైనస్ j 3.65 మైనస్ j 3.6 దిస్ ఇస్ ద కంప్లీట్ రూట్ లోకస్ ఇన్ ద గివెన్ transfer function g of s is equal to k by s into s square plus 4s plus 13 okay enna doubt second tip root locus on real axis so in the real pole only one remaining two poles are complex poles so take 0 to infinity is another test point 0 to infinity is test point so 0 nunchi meer graph sheet lo enta varaku aithe teeskuntaro anta varaku dark chesi mention the root locus on real axis and mention second step is over next third step calculate the centroid Calculate the centroid. What is the formula of centroid? Sum of poles minus sum of zeros by n minus m. And the angle of asymptotes plus or minus 180 degrees into 2q plus 1 by n minus m. Q is varying from 0, 1, 2, and so on, n minus m. Calculate chendi. So the centroid ento chindi manaki minus 1.33. So ee centroid ekkadaithe 1.-1.33 untado minus 1 minus 2 next minus 1.33. So centroid is equal to minus 1.33 and mention cheyandi. So ee centroid point nunchi angle of asymptotes ento chindi manaki repeated angle. Repeated angle is plus or minus 60 degrees. Plus or minus 60 degrees. E angle of centroid nunchi using angle of asymptotes plus 60 degrees in above imaginary axis, minus 60 degrees in below imaginary axis. Third step is over. Next, fourth step. Breakaway and breaking point. Breakaway and breaking point. What is breakaway point? Root locus on real axis anedi rendu real poles madhya unte breakaway point vastundi. Ikkada only oke oka real value undi. Inga manaku real value em ledu kada. So there is no breakaway and breaking point and note chesas. And calculate the angle of departure ento chindi 33. Ikkada protractor ni use chesi 33 degrees mention cheyandi. And minus 30 degree 33 any second third pole nunchi mention che. So intersecting point ni idi oka curve laga ila note che. So this is the root locus. Okay, next problem. So in this problem is very important. A unity feedback open loop transfer function g of s is equal to k into s plus 9 by s into s square plus 4s plus 11. Sketch the root locus. So g of s ichadu h of s value ent antunnadamma h of s is equal to unity feedback. So 1. Okay, so first step 1 is to locate poles and zeros. To locate the poles and zeros, in the numerator roots are zeros, denominator roots are poles. So ikkada em undi 0 okate okati s plus 9 equal to 0, s is equal to minus 9. So z1 is equal to minus 9. And the denominator roots poles. first at origin s is equal to 0, so p1 equal to 0, and the s square plus 4s plus 11 equal to 0, so whole 2 is minus 2 plus j 2.6, and the tarvata pole, next pole minus 2 minus j 2.6. So this is calculating the roots ax square plus bx plus c minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Calculating the root minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, so ila poles and zeros ni calculate chesanu. Em chestaramma, take the graph sheet, x axis and y axis, choose zeros are indicated to dot symbol, poles are indicated to cross symbol. Cross pettesi pole 1, pole 2, pole 3, zeros ni ila dot laga pettesi minus 9 ila note. Okay, next second step, root locus on real axis. Manaki real values em unnai ikkada, 0 is real value and the minus 9 0 anedi kuda real value. Oka real pole oka real zero madhya, dark the line at 0 to minus 9. So this is the graph. First at origin p1 equal to 0, and the second minus 2 plus j 2.6, third pole minus 2 minus j 2.6, and the 0 is minus 9, 0 equal to minus 9. Emma, so dark the line at 0 to minus 9, dark the line at 0 to minus 9, 0 is real value, minus 9 is real value. So the root locus on real axis between one real pole and the one real zero. Okay, so take test point 0 to minus 9. Clear as second step also. Pradhamainda. Next third step, angle of asymptotes. What is the formula of angle of asymptotes? Plus or minus 180 degrees into 2q plus 1 by n minus m. N ante enti number of poles, enni poles ichadu manaki 3. M ante enti number of zeros, enni ichadu 1. 3 minus 1, 2. So take q equal to 0, 1, 2. Ila I 3 teesukondi. So first take q equal to 0, calculate the angle of asymptote. Q equal to 1, calculate the angle of asymptote. Q equal to 2, calculate the angle of asymptotes, 450. So 450 manaki 4 quadrants start poyindi kadamma, so 450 is take 360 plus 90 degrees, so it is plus or minus 90 degrees. What is the repeated angle? Plus or minus 90 degrees ante angle of asymptote plus or minus 90 degrees. Okay, and the centroid, what is the formula of centroid? Sum of poles minus sum of zeros by n minus m. మనకి ఇచ్చిన పోల్స్ అన్ని యాడ్ చేయండి, జీరోస్ యాడ్ చేయండి. వాట్ ఇస్ ద సెంట్రాయిడ్? 2.5. సో గ్రాఫ్ షీట్ లో 2.5 దగ్గర సెంట్రాయిడ్ అని నోట్ చేసి, ఓకే, అండ్ ఫైండ్ ద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ అసిమ్టోట్. ఓకే, సో కంటిన్యూ విత్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ అమ్మా, థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్.